Yep, that's a fish.
Well, it's not a tension or accretion, but it's a huge